Be weather aware on Thursday. Get ready for strong, damaging winds as Hurricane Zeta moves into the Carolinas. We could see prolonged power outages coming up tonight at 11. The latest on those wind speeds.